Hello friends, today I'll show you how you remove the komplet mirror. In order to remove this, okay, first you need to remove this seal. Be careful not to bend it. Okay, remove this seal. After that, on the inside, okay, on the inside, we have here the door panel. We've removed it. I've removed it. You can see a video with this on my channel. Okay, in order to remove the mirror, you must remove this screw here. It's a T15. Pull like this in this direction. Okay. After that, you see here, you have just one big screw. It's a VZ screw. I don't know how it's called. You must remove this screw. You must unplug this from here if you want to remove it. Okay, on the outside, let's pull it like this from the bottom. It's not needed to remove the swiper. I removed it because I need to remove the glass. But it's not needed to remove it. You must make like this. You see here under this rubber, must pull it down. And this is it. You must unplug this wire and that's all. Okay, thank you and bye bye.